AMS Wrap is available in neoprene or EVA. Unfasten the two bottom straps from the outer side of the brace and remove the strap pad from the strap directly below the knee. Remove the tibial liner from the lower frame. Unfold the AMS wrap. Install the wrap onto the lower frame. Apply the brace to your leg and fasten the wrap. If the wrap extension is too long, mark the location where you want to cut. Remove the brace and trim the extension at the marked location. Make sure that the wrap extension does not come into contact with the wrap, creating an overlap. Keep 0.4 inches or 1 centimeter space between the wrap and the wrap extension. Apply the brace to your leg. Fasten the AMS wrap first, then fasten strap number 1 on top of the wrap. Fasten the remaining straps in the correct order.